reading from the Gospel of Blokes, verse Prague, chapter 1.
I want to tell one group that exists in this church.
When I get to heaven,
they bear the mark.
I want to be in the green, Lord.
You can come here week after week after week and just speak and investigate and think and read.
According to the Book of Mormon, after his resurrection, Jesus came to the Americas to preach to the Indians.
You're important to him. And you're important to us. I want this morning for every one of you to be absolutely sure by the time you leave this place of where you stand.
I just want to say thank you so much, not only to God, but to Jesus.
I'm more blessed than I've ever been all the days of my life.
God is amazing.
I believe that God wants everybody to be free. That's what I believe.
What I'm about to say is revelation.
Into the Ten Commandments.
Look, I thank all of you for coming. It's a good night.
I'd like to extend to you the body of blood. So if you want to see it and take the gospel tonight, please.
Ten Commandments. Rule number one, thou shalt not be a prag and talk to a woman on a Monday. Thou shalt do just that.
Thou phone must be handed in at the beginning of mandate and handed back at finish of mandate.
Thou shalt always like thy mandate photo on thy gram so as to gain more likes.
Thou shalt not die, think of the snatch. If thou honours Sunday as the rest day, thou shalt honour Monday as the best day.
Amen. Thou shalt break bread with thy fellow man every Monday.
Thou shalt get body marked meat, permanent membership and life.
Can we all please rise for the opening hymn?
I'd like to welcome everyone here today for the Last Supper of Sir Thomas Gill. He's a good bloke, he does bloke things. So tonight is really a celebration and just a really a thanksgiving for his life and the memories he'll leave with us. Can we all sit for the gospel, please?
Yeah. A reading from the Gospel of Blokes. Verse Prague, chapter 1. My brethren, the men who wear the mandate mark, and to those of you who are yet to prove your commitment, it's with a heavy heart I look back at such humble beginnings for this now rolling juggernaut that is Mandate Monday. With that said, I feel it is time the good word was spread throughout the world. Time to change blokes' perspectives on Mondays. Time to rid the weak mental state of Mondayitis. Mm-hmm. Time to make the best day of the week for fellas the world over a Monday.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise
up. It's with great pride that I accept this responsibility, nay, challenge. Should I fail, may my estate be left to you 10 people who sit before me tonight. So I bid you farewell for now. Good luck. And long live Mandate Monday.
Thank you.
Mandate. Hanging with a fellow man, not touching on mandate.
Mandate.
Alright, one look at the camera. One, two, three.
Mandate.
As opposed to what we're just doing?
Good. Done.